Welcome back, everybody, to Dark Souls. We last left off in the dreary abyss that is Ulando. There was a sunbro. Oh, there is a sunbro. Leandro VH. I don't know. We're gonna attempt. Maybe. Maybe. Maybe not. I don't know. We'll see. It is the same guy from last time too. So. Maybe he'll summon in. If he doesn't, we'll just go. I just don't want to do Four Kings. Like, I hate Four Kings. Absolutely hate Four Kings because it's just annoying and irritating and it makes me sad in my pants. Pretty sure it makes everybody sad in their pants. Like, it's not that hard a fight. It's just, if you don't keep track of everything, things go to shit real quick in Four Kings. Doesn't look like this guy's going to summon in. We'll go ahead and kind of head on a little bit. Give me your item. Yeah. I think that's transient curses, but, I mean, we don't need them. Well, we might. Okay, was it here we jumped in? I think so. Yeah, it looks like it. I mean, I can't see a damn thing. Holy shit, it's so dark. Gotcha, bitch. Oh, wow. That's even worse. It's even worse that I killed him with 666 damage. On a dark wraith, nonetheless. Ugh. Creepy. Alright. I don't know if he can break that, actually. It's a secret wall. There's something in there. I don't think he can break that, so I'm not worried about it. It's like a fucking titanite. Like a... I think it's a large titanite shard, I think, going from memory. Of course, cracked red eye orbs. I mean, it is where we are. Shit, I pulled one. God damn it. That fucking kick, though, man. That kick has caused so many deaths. I can guarantee that one. Ooh. Ooh. We got ourselves a dark hand, baby. Ooh. Interesting. I've never gotten a dark hand to drop off one of them. I've gotten it by joining the Covenant. I've never gotten it to drop off one. That's cool. I mean, I knew you could, but I've never been lucky enough to get one to drop. Oh, God. So this room is def... What the f... Bitch. Oh, it's not just you, though. One shot, one shot. Nice. Y'all need to chill the fu... Oh, my transient curse wore off. That did not last as long as I thought it would. Yeah, run away. Get your asses back out here now. Come here. Bitches. Yeah, see, I saw you. I saw you. Come here. Come on. Oh, there's three of you there. No, there's two of you. I was wrong. I don't want to be over there. I'm pretty sure there's another, Yep, there he is. Okay. I knew there was one. Gone. Melted. Get out of here, nerd. Oh, hey! You came up close. Fucking will-o'-wisps. Oh, okay. That blast radius, though. I didn't think that would hit me. Oh, what the fuck was that? Ew. Stop that. That's gross. That's gross. Oh, shit. I saw it there earlier and completely forgot about it in the span of time there. Okay, I think I killed the one that rushes you whenever you go to loot this. Yeah. Titanite chunk. Cool. Don't really need it, but it's all good. It's all gravy, baby. Okay. I think that's all of them. Oh my God. I don't want to be here right now. I absolutely don't want to be here right now. I hate this boss, people. You have no fucking clue how much hate and disdain there is for this boss. The fuck is my ring? Surprised she wasn't there. It's an NPC summon, and she's completely useless for the fight. Don't summon her. Oh boy, here we go. I'm not looking forward to this train wreck that's about to happen. This will probably take a few times, by the way. If not, I'm lucky as shit. Well, here we go. Right, where are you at? Where's the first one? There he is. Oh, fuck you. Fuck me, man. That was some bullshit. Wonder how much damage this will do. Jack shit. Wow. What? An one already spawned? Are you kidding me? Like, kill it. Fuck me. This is gonna suck. So many asses. Fuck, I couldn't poise through it. It's okay. He only had like one hit left, so we're good. I said, we gotta poise through a lot of it. Just because, like, they do so much damage, too. Fuck me. Almost dead, almost dead. All right, there we go. Oh shit, he's already here. Okay. Right, where's this last one? Where is he? Holy shit. Okay, so first time beating them apparently is not that hard. Where is the motherfucker? There he is. Come here. Damn, you are so far away. Why did you spawn so far away? Oh, God, I don't think I've ever seen that attack. That's a new one for me. We're just gonna fucking beat the shit out of him. First time. Did that only take like 2 minutes, really? Fucking hell. Come on. Bequeathed Lord Soul Shard. Oh, is our ugly motherfucking friend down here? Doesn't look like it. Interesting. Okay. It's interesting that he's not here. Maybe I have to leave and come back. What's the last one I needed? Seath. Fuck. God damn it. I really don't want to do Seath. Like, Seath is annoying as shit. Okay. Let's go ahead and level up real quick. Get those two levels there. There we go. Alright. You know what? Fuck Seath. I know what we're gonna do. Do we really want to do the Painted World just to not fight Priscilla? Fuck it. We're gonna do this one. Fucking 10 minutes into an episode, and I'm like, huh, what to do? We could go for Seath, or we could do this, because it's all a lie, and fuck it. Waiting. There it is.
Thou that tarnisheth the godmother's image, I am Gwyndolin. And thy transgression shall not go unpunished. Thou shalt perish in the twilight of Anor Londo.
Just so we're clear, Gwyndolin's a little bitch. Let's go ahead and do this, because we're going to need to. We can also change this, because I no longer need to go down there. That's not what I wanted. Fuck. There we go. I think I just need two. Might be three. I'm probably wrong. I probably need three. I don't know. Yeah, I need three. Shit. Oh well, let's just do this one. Yep, there's the 15. So yeah, we were one short. That's fine. We just get back up and do it. Because boy howdy, are we gonna fucking need it. Not necessarily for the Gwyndolin fight, but the shit that happens before Gwyndolin. Specifically, two people before Gwyndolin. I think it's two people. If it's not two people, it's one person. Let's see if I can pull them one at a time. These two are not people you want to fight at the same time, if possible. Like, they are not fun to fight. They are a pain in the fucking ass. If you don't know how to parry, apparently, because that was a train wreck. I don't think I've ever summoned for Gwyndolin. It's kind of tempting to. Just because I've never done it. Can you summon for Gwyndolin? I don't know. I'm going to look it up real quick. I've never tried to. I'm sorry that you'll hear clickety-clacking, but I'm curious. I'm trying to be as quiet as possible. Hmm. Huh. Okay, that's interesting. Apparently you can, so why not? We'll only summon one person, though. I'm not gonna summon more than one person. Just because it's an interesting concept. Like, I've never summoned anybody for the Gwendolyn fight. It's just kind of interesting. Something tells me he's not connecting. Maybe. Weakness. Bean pole. Is it, though? Beating to a pulp, yeah. Ornstein and Smough do that. It's definitely the beanpole, though. Something tells me he's not summoning in. Look at that stamina regen, though. It's so fast. Summoning failed. Okay, yeah, I figured it did. Let's walk out real quick, and we'll walk back in. Alright. Let's try and summon you. Can we? If I walk through that little gate or archway, it'll be like summoning canceled. Like I said, I've never actually tried to. So I want to do it just because I've never done it. Never needed to. The Gwendolyn fight's not that hard. It's just like, it's not hard at all, actually. It's really simple. It's just that weird idea of being able to summon somebody for it. All right, come on. Yeah, since they're not summoning in, it's like, oh, hey. Ooh, I did not parry that one, though. Hmm. God, I got pancaked. Jesus. Let's not try and parry the greatsword. There we go. Oh, I never gave my that firekeeper soul to the firekeeper. Oh, you're a bitch. There we go. They don't drop anything special or anything like that, so. Weird fact here. Weird fact. For this boss fight, if you actually die, for some reason, I think it throws you all the way to that bonfire, but you can't use that bonfire anymore. Oh, I'm being invaded. This is not good. That's the only reason that gate would be fogged up.
So it was you, wasn't it?
Yes, it was. How'd my sword feel, by the way?
But how? This man is a threat. Master Gwendolyn.
Yeah, you're dead. Yitch. She's also a firekeeper. Anarchy. Everybody needs anarchy. Like, you need it. That's the only reason I could think that is fogged up, is that I am being invaded. It's weird to think that. What is going on? Can we just not, like, summon? Or am I just not able to summon people? What is going on? Alright, I'm not waiting. I'll wait just because it's like, I'll wait till it says summoning failed and then I'm pushing the fucking button. I think I need to push it this way. I think. Alright. Bye! Oh god. Oh god, I'm gonna get sick. Let's just look down. I do not do well with that kind of motion. Okay, we're at the bottom. Oh god. That actually, like, I got woozy from that. I don't know why. Like, normally I don't have an issue with it, but That one actually got to me for some reason. And as I said before, this is the Dark Moon area. That one ring that I didn't pick up in the catacombs. If you have that ring, that lets you get into this area and become a blade of the Dark Moon or whatever the fuck it's called. Ring of the Sun's Firstborn. What does this ring do? I can't remember. Boosts miracles. Oh, yeah. Gotcha. I remember that ring. Okay. I'm surprised there's no summon signs down in here. And just so we're aware, you can't... Oh, excuse me. Sorry. This bonfire means nothing. You will not show up in this in this area. You will not respawn here. Be wary of amazing trap. Not really. It is strange, though.
Heretic. First thou offendest the godmother, and now thou see fit to trample upon the tomb of the great lord. I am the dark sun, Windelin. Let the atonement for thy felonies commence.
If you don't know, you can actually reach the end of this fucking hallway. That hit me. Interesting. Fuck. This is just the annoyance of this fight. Wow, okay. Alright, so don't stand there for that one. Go ahead and heal up. Oh my god! He bought me good there. I'll give him that one. He got me again. Damn. Do not remember him doing that much damage. Goodbye.
Oh, heretic, swathed in dark, an eternal curse upon thee.
Yeah, not a very amusing boss fight, sorry. But there's loot all over the place in this place, so yeah. Yeah. Curses. Sunlight blade. And there's that one chick's armor. How much faith does that take to cast? A lot. Holy shit, that takes a lot of faith to use. 30. I mean, I think I'm halfway there, right? Like, damn. If I could bump that up, that would definitely be worth it to have, because Sunlight Blade is... Oh, boy. That's a very, very strong spell. Okay, so we got Gwendolyn. All we have left now is Seath. Like, we could go into the Painted World, but I don't want to be mean. I'm not going to kill... Like, I'm not going to kill Priscilla. Like, that's all there is to it. I don't care what you people say. Just not going to do it. Not going to do it. So, yeah. We'll just do that. Bump up the damage. Keep it going. Okay, so we got a warp. Can I still warp to this bonfire, I wonder? Oh, man. It's fucking hot. Oh, yeah, that's why I went down here. I remember why I ported back now. Alright, so I don't have any more Firekeeper souls. But... Plus 4 is much better now. That fire, though, look at it. Alright, so we want to warp again to An Orlando. I believe it still lets me warp to this bonfire. Hopefully. I just can't use it. Because, unfortunately, I still haven't done anything. Yeah, okay, see, yeah. There's no Firekeeper because I killed her, so... That's why. And we just run over this way. It's crazy, too, because the moment you kill Guinevere, those two characters, or those two people, they are the only mobs that spawn in An Orlando after that. I mean, it's weird, but it's really interesting. Because if you want to look into it, as I have linked in every one of my videos, Vaati Vidya's channel, the lore in this game is insane. I would definitely check it out if you are interested in the lore. And we might come back to the Painted World. Like, if I do it, I would literally just run through it. Like, I'll clear out the area. Like, I'm not worried about doing anything crazy in the Painted World. It's like, because I'm not going to kill Priscilla. Like, she's the only boss in the game that's completely passive towards you unless you attack her. So, it's like, whatever. I'm not that much of a dick. I will, however... After I get to a certain point, I need to go back. Oh, shit. Yeah, I forgot you were there, too. Did not realize I could backstab these. Oh, yeah, I can. I'm stupid. There we go. Okay. Lots of health. Lots of health. Lots of health. Okay. Oh, shit. So I gotta two-hand my weapon to really kill these guys easily. Which makes sense, I mean. Oh, they are buffed. That is not good. Fuck me, dude. That buff just does work. That buff does all kinds of work. I will gladly trade with you at that point. Alright. I don't think there's any more skeletons near. What we're gonna do is rush him. Ow. I actually killed him before he teleported backwards. Awesome. I mean, it doesn't matter because, like, it just doesn't. There's tons of shit. Oh my god, really? Fuck you. There's a lot of shit that goes on in this area. And it's all annoying. I hate Seath's area. So, yeah, that's a thing. Go ahead and grab that since we're under here. Oh, wow. That parry was way the fuck off. I don't even know why I went for it. It's whatever, though. There is one more guy up there that's shooting. Wait a minute. Oh, no, that's a dead end, too. Alright, there's not really much in this area that I'm worried about, so we're gonna go ahead and go. The only thing I kind of want is that chest. But even then, I don't want it. I don't need it, necessarily. Fucking Avalon. You are fat rolling. Goodbye. Oh, you still get a little bit of health. Did you drop me something? Nope. Sometimes he drops something. It's rare, but he does. Fuck. So, remember when that crystal lizard was there? Alright. Hey, it's Seath. Oh, man. I'm gonna kick your ass. Oh, man. Look at this. I'm gonna be like, whatcha, 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 and you're just gonna keep healing. So I'm gonna be like, hey, fucking kill me. You're supposed to die here. Just thought I'd throw that out. Oh, how nice of you to give me a bonfire. Human. Yeah, there we go. There we go. I do want to try this, though. Instead of having this, let's use this. And that saves up, that opens up another spot for what? I could put fireball on there. Wait, do I have two? Oh, no, I have fire orb on there. Combustion. Combustion sucks, though. I really would love to use this, though, but I can't. So we'll set it up as fireball, I guess. And yeah, this is what it is. Poor combustion. Does a lot of damage, though. Alrighty, guys. I think that's a good place to stop. So, as of right now, all we have left to do is Seath. And then we can make our way back to the Lord Vessel and finish this adventure. Which I will be looking to do tomorrow. I'll debate on doing Painted World. Like, I don't want to just because it's like, eh, I don't really care about it. But at the same time, there's a lot of really cool stuff in the Painted World that I wouldn't mind showing. But, I mean, if I get to Priscilla, I'm not going to fight her. I'd just run past her. But we'll see how it goes. It all depends on my mood and what I want to do. Like, how annoying... Okay, yeah, the fucking crystal area and its bullshit invisible platforms. All right. Until the next episode, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed. I will see you guys later.